We will be using this template to show all posts. Copy all the CSS and JS files. Create a new folder inside, static folder, and name it, user. And paste all files there. Inside, views folder, create new folder, and name it, user. Create a file name, home.ejs. Render this file from main root. Separating header and footer code. Give absolute path to CSS and JS files. From static folder. Removing unnecessary code. Getting all posts from database. To array function must be called, right after find function. To array function will have two parameters. One is error. And second is all documents, returned from this query. This is the syntax of for loop, when using EJS engine. Replacing dummy text with database values. to display new posts first. There are two methods. One is to use the JavaScript reverse function in Node.js file. Second is to use the MongoDB sort function. You need to tell the column where sorting should be applied, and one will represent ascending order from oldest to newest. And -1 will represent descending order from newest to oldest.